back on the microphone to narrate that feed for you, tell you exactly what we're seeing, and give you some other cool whale shark knowledge. So go ahead and start thinking of any questions you might have, because we'll do a little question and answer session after the whale shark feed. Also, I can get off the microphone just